Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. I am on my way to the riverbank at Dockscape to do a shady task for the Lunar Trader something. And I have it on good authority that a blowout is not too far away. Also, I know that the nearest shelter is not quite empty. So, let's see. Oh, I should eat something. Dog, go away. Okay, so I know that the barge isn't empty. Also, there are probably hostiles in the bus station. Okay, let's see if I can maybe watched it. Two of them? I sincerely doubt it, but okay. Yoink. What's the drug? Ooh, nice. Oh. Cool. Is it already blowout? Oh, it is. Okay, am I in a shelter now? Okay, I think I am in shelter, but these guys are also coming in. Whoa. Ho-ho. Okay, let's check. I hope they didn't make it in here. Oh, shit! think at this point these guys are not in here yet, but they're coming. Oh my god, there is one over there! Ah, shit! Ah, there is one above me! Oof! Tough shit, man. Okay, I'm gonna keep the light on just in case somebody comes in. Okay. Shit! Shit, 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 shit. And I don't know if they're coming in through the top or the bottom. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's extend the field of vision. Sounds like it's almost over. Yep, it's over now. But I don't want to save until the message pops up. Come on now. Okay, I'm gonna save. Oh shit! So one of them is somewhere here still. This chest was a good cover, I remember. Whoa. I mean, I would start looting, but I don't know if and how many of them are still out there. Shit, 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 shit. Fuck! Okay, it seems that the save that I made during the blowout didn't quite save, so actually let me move over here. Yeah. This way I am in one spot. Save. Okay, one is up there. Drama. Use any saves. I have to do it in one go. Why don't you guys die out there? I use some scripted dudes. Somebody else is coming! You guys should be dead! Okay, come on, let's get it over with. deck save. I hope it's not corrupt. Come on. Yeah, you guys can clip through the walls, right? Quick save again. Oh, there's more. Fuck. How many of you are there? Also, why didn't you get killed in the blowout? Ah, there you are. It's like the whole camp is here. Fuck me. Also manual save here. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I have a remedy for you. How many of you are there? Shit. Uh-oh. And this is not even all of them. Oh my god. I'm getting the strangest sense of deja vu here. It's like I have already dealt with something like this in the past. Oh, that one is not over here. Okay, get out of here. Get behind the ship, yo. I don't know where he is. I should make myself lighter. Oh, shit. Drop. 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 Okay. would like to get the looting, please. I can hear my own footsteps, but... Wait, is there somebody there? I can't tell. Okay, let's do a run out. Okay, he's not over there. He is not over there. Like, I can't tell where he is unless he shoots at me. So that's a bit problematic. Okay. So there is somebody among all those bodies. But not this one. Fuck you! Okay, so I have some idea where he is, but let's put the HUD on nevertheless. Oh. Nope! Okay, let's try this again and maybe not rush. But yeah, HUD stays on easy mode for now. He's gonna return to the door, I presume. I wanna shoot him before he disappears into the raids. Or I could just run away. Like a little bitch. Ah, there he is. Okay, now can we loot, please? Pretty please. And of course I can't see the merc contacts even if they are there. Ooh, low voltage, advanced, okay. What did I want to do? Okay, yes. These, please. Keep the trusty shotgun on. This is a proper massacre. Ho 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 ho. Pistols. Was this one mine? Okay, quick save. has earned that state, this one. I'm gonna sell the good ones. Wait. Alright. Now. I wanna drag them away from each other. That's the thing, but can I? Why can't I drag any of them? Interesting. What a tangled mess! Leave the door open. I can still move, okay. Listen carefully. I know that some of these rifles are still good for selling, but yeah, too much hassle. Okay, this is one I'm keeping. Okay. Double check. Did I miss anybody? Holy shit. Where's your weapon? Your primary weapon here. And keep the zone clean. Alrighty. Now, phase two. Where's the shipment? No, I wanted to lose the HUD now. I think I'm better off without it. Somehow, I think there might be more of them here. Yep. But I think they haven't noticed me yet, so I'm gonna skedaddle. I'm gonna go onto one of those ships. I seem to remember that there was some stuff on this one, or maybe it was the other one. These are also irradiated, but what can you do? Let's make some wood. Oh, I have a lot of stuff. What's with the weather? Oh, you fuckers. Oh, not these guys again. Ugh. Okay, let's try this again. But I'm gonna try to take a little bit wider turn. I would like to avoid these guys altogether. Okay. This one's beyond the barrier. Okay. What about this one? It could be that the quest is also beyond the barrier. I see no fuel here either. Can I get through here? I might. Oh, also barrier. I think the barrier has been moved. Like, I seem to remember that it used to be in a different, like you were able to get farther to the ships I mean, not all the way to Sevchenko, of course, but. Okay, hot zone. So how far can I actually go? Not farther from here. See where they are. Oh, I think they're under the pier. But there was another one, they were talking. He wasn't just talking to himself, was he? Careful. Yeah, I'm just exploiting the HUD now. He was not alone. I do hope it was just two of them though. Okay, quick save here. Okay, that will do. Nope. All right, let's go check that roof then. They say the roof of their base, I presume that they mean the bus station's roof. I'm gonna check from up here. Shh, easy, easy, easy. Yep. All although I have no clue what am I supposed to shoot with it even. Run, because I don't know if anybody's in there. Okay, I presume not. Now what? Okay. But where would be the barrels? I'm gonna guess that over there, maybe. I'm gonna take a wild guess that I'm not to move from this spot. Oh my god, am I supposed to shoot at at Shevchenko? You can't be serious. Okay, manual save before I do. Now then. Uh-oh. I heard something. Okay. Is that it? Or is that it? I have no idea. Glass is breaking. What's up with that? I guess it's just the trial and error regarding which ship. Okay, that I don't think did the trick. Okay, I suppose I need to actually find the barrels first. Okay, let me reload. Okay, where was I? So I think I need to do actual recon before I start randomly shooting at shit. Ow. Oh, fuck! Okay, so that's what the glass shattering sound was. Drop it. Thank you. Okay. I presume that is all of the mugs currently, maybe? Let's hope. I'm gonna leave the hard on just in case. Yeah, it is nice of you to replenish my medkits. Okay, I think we're clear-ish. So if I read the brief correctly, I need to actually see some red barrels somewhere. Oh, No, that's just some random shit. Okay, never mind. That is also random shit. Oh, okay, now I see. Gotcha. Okay, I think I need to bring the thingy here. Okay, in case there's anybody else out there. Now I wonder if I can just shoot them willy-nilly. Do I really need this? I'm gonna try to just shoot it. Because like this shit is good for other shit. Oh, never mind. Uh-oh. Where did you come from? I think I need to move over at the other end. use this roof again. I mean, I definitely heard footsteps. Could be right underneath me. It's just do a random distraction shot. I didn't just imagine it, did I? Or were these my own steps then? I don't think so. Okay. For a second, let's presume that I was just imagining things. I'm not sure if I'm hitting them. Oh! Huh, okay. Whee! And I kept the perfectly good RPG and free rockets. Okay, now I want to get out of here. I don't want to go through the bus stop to do that, in case there actually was somebody there. Actually, I want to go to the mines, check my stash, and then travel back to Dark Valley, and then Gordon. Onward! Also, I think before I perish, I shall end the episode and start a new one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye now.